Hi guys, today I'm going to be playing a game called Prodigy, and it's a math game. So there's all sorts of different worlds. You can just pick one if you want, like whatever one you want. If you want to play with somebody, you're going to have to choose the same world as them. And I'm playing with Tristan here, so we both agreed on Cloud Puff. That's one of the worlds. You also have to choose different grades, like what math is easy for you to do. So even though I'm going to be in grade 3 next year, I have grade 1 math because it's easy. And Tristan has grade 1 math too. Let's get started.
Hey, listen. Come on, wake up, sleepyhead. You're going to be late for your first day of classes at the academy.
Yay! I'm going to school. Okay, I'm coming in.
Whoa, hold up! I haven't even introduced myself. The name's Newt. I help bring new students to the academy on their first day of class. Who might you be?
Oh yay, I get to choose my name, guys.
There's so many names, and I get to choose one.
So I'm gonna choose Addison. Oh yeah.
Nice to meet you. Let's head over. Don't want to be late on your first day. Hey look, a monster! Monsters can be found everywhere, but they're pretty tame. But this one seems a bit grumpy. Looks like it wants to battle.
Yeah, so now I'm gonna battle with this little fox here, so here we go.
This is a wizard battle. The goal is to reduce your opponent's hearts to zero by casting spells. To cast a spell, press the attack button, then choose your spell from the list.
So now here we get to the math equation part. 18, 19, 20, 21. Come on. Okay. Here we go. I got 51% of his health. Oh yay, he missed it. Oh yeah.
When you cast a spell, your opponent loses hearts. When they have no hearts left, you win. Since you're new at this, I'll shield you from spells for you.
Yay, shielding me from spells so I don't get hurt, guys. Shot 55. Okay, 91, guys. 91. Yay, I won! I got 100 battle stars. Ooh, I got a lot of money.
Let's hurry up and get to the academy. By the way, if you're ever not sure what to do, just follow the magical guide hand I've created. Click on the hand now. Welcome to Lamplight Town. This place is just full of interesting people to meet and things to do. Now, before we go further, you'll need to choose your very own pet. Every wizard that studies at the academy chooses a pet to train with. When you train a pet, it becomes smarter and learns new spells, just like you. Some pets even change to stronger forms if you train them enough. Whoa, what has gotten into these pets? like they've settled down. Thank goodness. Choose which one you'd like to train.
Which one? This little kitty cat looks cute. Pico. Picos cheerfully wiggle their ears when they are happy, which they almost always are. Okay, 13, 19. Okay, here we go. Yay! Here we go. He missed me. Okay, 54. Okay, 93. Yeah, I killed him. Goodbye. Now I'm fighting Scally? Okay. Good. 8 minus 8 equals 0. I hate subtraction though. Unless it's really easy like this one. Grade 1 math, it's pretty easy, but I still hate subtraction. No matter what grade it is. Okay, here we go. I think it's 6. Okay, good, I got it right. More subtraction, but I already know it because it's 9 minus 8 and it's definitely 1 because that's easy. Whoop whoop, I killed him. Whoop whoop, I killed him. I won. Whoop whoop, I won. Oh my gosh! I'm on level 4 and Pico's on level 3. Pico's my little cat. As you can see, I love Pico. So, let me open my chest.
Thank you so very much for taking care of those brutes. I was simply terrified. Please, take this wizard hat. It will help protect you on your travels.
Okay, follow me. Whoa, we made it. Well, it's time for you to get to class. I have to go help other wizards find their way here and find out what's going on with all the monsters nearby. But I'm sure I'll see you around. Do you feel that? I can sense something. A presence I've not felt since.
Uh-oh.
What was that? Whoa, I don't feel so good. And where did the warden keystones go?
I don't know.
Without the warden keystones on their pedestals,
It is finally done. With the Warden Keystones destroyed, no one will ever be able to enter the Academy and fill their minds with knowledge.
So I think these are the bad guys.
And without knowledge, they will not be able to resist our mind illusions.
Oh no! It's the Puppet Master! This is not good!
The less you learn, the stronger our mind illusions get! Let's see what you know!
Oh wow, I'm battling with Pippet. When counting up by one, what number comes after 166, 167? When counting up by five, what number comes after 100? 105, that's easy. So you can press this little light bulb button to get some help. Look, start with 175 and add 25. If we add 25, it would be 200. So there we go. So 10 minus 8 equals